Well, we have things, does anybody have a marker or anything like that?
Okay, well, why do you find a white shirt? That's a DP, is that your shirt?
How many people brought megaphones?
Everyone.
Do we have a megaphone? Oh, no, we...
Hey, that's a friendly business.
Cello.
16 minutes till game briefing of the mosque. Be there.
Yeah.
This has been a message from Castle Knights.
Sorry, officer. He's up to date. Have a good night.
He was clearly a terrorist. I saw it in his face. I trust the police. So,
NATO is now occupying our city. I'm president no matter what. They can't change that. The people love me. But we're going to have a referendum vote on Sunday to see if you, as the citizens, want us to stay within the Russian Federation, or if you want us to secede and become an independent state, possibly under the protection of NATO. We would still be occupied if we were pro-Russian, but the idea is if they can hold us and keep us safe throughout this long, hard weekend of celebrations, then maybe we would like their security and we would move away from Russia. Because Russian MBD has been gone so long, crime has risen in the city. So we vote on Sunday at 10 a.m. Other major events in the city that you guys should attend or could attend, there will be a 2200 tonight Juma, which is a Friday in Islam, as you all know because you're all Islamic. 2200 here, there will be a prayer, so please attend, wear your prayer vest, bring your prayer rug, bath mats, if you have them. And tomorrow at 10 o'clock, in the area behind the Ramzan Room, the three-story building downtown, there's a courtyard. We're going to have the wedding there at 10 o'clock. It will be a barn burner, or heretic burner, depending on if you're into gay marriages. Two more things. There is crime in the city. There is rampant crime, which is why we have a larger-than-normal police force. Within those criminal organizations, they're selling illicit substances which you can use. This is a crocodile. It's a shorter water bottle. It's a contraband bottle, but you can't use it as a regular water bottle. Good. Don't drink that. It's drugs. These are little baggies of additional drugs you can also get out there, but these are possibly legal if you have a medical script from a doctor. So if doctors write scripts, you can have Tylenol, or this blue one I think is meth, but things like that. So they have additional benefits written inside. Okay. The last thing is transport. There's two villages. I suggest if you want to stay in one spot the entire time, you will not have as much fun. If you go visit both villages multiple times, go hang out at different shops, see people, go past your spectrum powers. Actually make eye contact, maybe. It's a brand new world. There is transportation. There are two cab companies. There is a bus company from Dzhalka that takes you to their casino. There is a public bus that looks much like a 2.5-ton truck, a deuce and a half, that will be making runs every 2 hours or so. If you just go down the road, there's a little gas station area, and it will be parked there, and it will be doing runs approximately every 2 hours on the 2 hours. So there is ways to get around the city very easily, and the cabs will be hanging out in the different cities picking people up as well. And there's also plenty of companies that have vehicles. As far as the vehicles, if your vehicle does not have a license plate that is truly local to us, the police will probably get you in trouble and you may lose your vehicle. They'll just burn it and it'll be on chalk blocks. The last thing I'm going to introduce is my ministers here in my presidential cabinet. First off, we have here the president, the Minister of Law, Gilead.
Everybody has justice. All of you have justice. Some justice is better than other justice, depending on which hand we talk to. Otherwise, we will be just.
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 He accepts PayPal, MasterCard. He will do any sort of adjudication. I think that's
what I will be looking at all permits.
He'll look at business permits, he will be funding and infusing new cash into Chechnya. They are going to build a manufacturing plant for Toyota. They are going to visit our various villages and downtown areas and try to find the best area. And approximately, 1600 tomorrow, we will decide for a dig site. And whichever village is dug upon might get infused with some of that cash, a kickback, a percentage. Would you like to say anything to the proud people of Chechnya?
How you doing, everyone? My name is Chad Lugard. I'm the VP of Toyota USA of manufacturing, and we very much look forward to working with the great people of Chechnya, friends from Ramzan, and the Chechen police force and Chechen people to build great vehicles and as well as bring many jobs that pay very well and very lucrative other things to the Chechen government, and we hope to work with the Chechen people to do that. In fact, Mr. Tashal Harasan, you would like to actually give a quick speech
Please, please.
Grozny, Kzachi, konnichiwa.
People of Grozny, hello.
私自身は紹介させてください。
Allow me to introduce myself.
私の名前は大原大将で、日本の愛知県のトヨタ事務所を代表です。
My name is Taisho Ohara. I represent the Toyota Motor Corporation of the Aichi Prefecture of Japan.
私とチャード・ウドワさんは責任者として、この週末、グロージンの新しいトヨタの工場様々を場所を訪れます。
I and my Toyota Executive Vice President of Manufacturing Toyota USA are here this weekend to locate a dig site for an upcoming manufacturing plant for the Chechen Republic.
土曜日の午後5時で、チェチェンの大統領とオープニングセレモニーでテープカットを行う場所を発表します。
At 5 p.m. Saturday afternoon, we look forward to opening the dig site with a ribbon cutting ceremony with the President of the Chechen Republic.